Good day everyone, welcome to another vlog. Today I've been thinking a lot about different... I like, one of the things that I enjoy about going for a walk is the disconnecting and the planning. I like planning, like I'm always visualizing what I will do, what I was thinking, what is my purpose, the doggies. And my goal always is like, okay, I go for a walk in nature, full of like the fresh air, the energy, and I think like, okay, I'm planning the steps, what I need, what, like in this case, what is the best thing to do, in this other case, what I should do, what if I want this, but this happens, okay, so I kind of like mentally prepare for the outcome of different results, hoping for the best. And have the flexibility to, okay, this doesn't go according to my plan, doesn't matter, I can adapt, I can improvise, no problem. So this is an intense week, not in work, because as you can see, it's about to rain. It's kind of like this watery, foggy thing. Love it, like this is my weather, this one right here. Could be a little bit more cold, to be honest, but it's awesome. I can walk like this, I have this just in case. And so for today is the work that I have on the line, on the list, waiting for me to do is painting. I need to finish the painting of the windows for my aunt, and that's it. There is like I will paint a few tubes that the other guy put as a try in the painting. Maybe in the future days or future weeks, or I don't know, before the summer, most likely, she will want to paint the house. I will tell her, like, you know what, I think a good idea is to paint the house. I'm creating that way, I create more work for me. But it's also like the painting is not the house actually needs a good hand of painting. But anyway, that's one thing. And my father's house needs some painting as well. Not everything, just the front of the houses. The other paint, I don't know why, kind of get it falls in a little places. It was not full cover because it was diluted too much. So at the end, moisture sometimes get inside the house, not too much, but enough. So it needs to be fixed. So this time I'm putting a very good, thick hand of painting. And there is something that I've not been telling you, and it's I'm doing a... So it was working with the machine, so I didn't want to have problem with the audio. So there's something that I've not been telling you, and it's a paperwork that I'm doing for future, for my future. So future projects and all that. It will open a lot of doors, like, holy shit, it will open doors. But there is one paper, one, that is holding everything back. And it's a paperwork, God damn it! yeah, so, and I have my brothers in Chile doing that paperwork, trying to get it. It's not possible right now. So I have my younger brother is a journalist, and the one in the middle is a lawyer. And the lawyer is going and doing all their recourses and paperwork and lawyer magic and all that. On the other hand, I'm here. I'm just sent an email just now before I came to the embassy, to the Chilean embassy in Uruguay, so I can get that paper through that way, because sometimes the embassies work better than the government. I don't know why. Hopefully it's the case this time. When I have something and I can show you and tell you, ha, this is what I've been doing, this is what I've been working for really hard for a lot of years, then I will tell you what it is and all that. For now, it's just part of the mystery. In the future, maybe maybe in 3 years, 4 years, 5 years, I want to look at this moment and like, ah, yeah, I remember when I was walking and it was horrible light and doing the stupid jokes and I don't know, or maybe my brothers, oh, remember when and you go to do this and you have the memories right here. And at the same time, I share it with you. I share who I am. That's the purpose of the blog. And I'm always trying to do better. So, that will be for this moment. Now, back to the inside and planning. The water doesn't look amazing, but it's good. Bye. Bye for now. Look at that! There is a promise. You can, if I'm in the shot, you're gonna see it. But there is a promise. There is a promise. Four beautiful, beautiful photos. Now, if the phone will be able to catch it, that's a whole different story. but I will try. I will do my best to capture with this phone. And who knows? The wind is moving that way, so there is a promise, but no words have been talked about the subject because they're moving there with the sun, going for the sunset, so there is a small window of opportunity, like actually a small window of opportunity. Look, that window of opportunity. Very small. So I will stop talking to the camera. I will wait for the conditions to happen. And I will, if I get the photo, I will take photos now for sure. So you will see whatever photo that I get now. And remember to subscribe to the channel. That's a huge help. Seriously, a huge help. So subscribe to the channel and hit the notification bell. That way you don't miss any of the video. And also, you, since we're here, follow me on Instagram, follow me on Twitter, and I will see you tomorrow. And give this video a thumbs up, because it helps a lot. Waiting for the conditions to happen. It's nearly raining, not too much, but about to. And as you can see, the window is getting closer and closer. But I did take some photos, yes. So you will see it. And as you can see, the light is gone. Anyway, I'm hoping to maybe the window will open, but come on, beautiful reflections. Yeah, anyway, I'm hoping, like I'm hoping to get the photo, but the sun is too high right now. Let me see if I can put it as low as possible. So, it's not that high. In real life, it looks higher. So, anyway, I'm waiting because there is a window there. There is a clear sky right there. There is a little bit of clouds up, but on the lower part, it's clear. Then you get a group of clouds covering the sun. So, there is a chance, a small one, but it's a chance there to get the sunset for us. I want the golden light and the blue hour light to hit the clouds. But the photos that I already have, oh yeah. You will see a few. And let's see what happens. So I will see you tomorrow, but you will see the results later. Bye. It's gone. That is full cover. But it was worth it. It was worth it. I think. I did get some photos. So, let's see what happens. On this side, looks like it's raining. Very cold, misty. On this side, the sun is out and burning. It's still kind of foggy, so a little bit like that soft rain. Love it. Not loving the temperature right now. I'm already sweating. I come with my jeans and I'm already feel regret. The same with this. I even took my shirt because it's too much. So, enjoying the outside anyway. And it's about to, like, a cloud is about to cover the sun. Yes! Bye! Almost 5k, not 6, but 5, but yesterday I did around 5.2, so awesome! Be able to walk again, yes! As an hyperactive, it was killing me not be able to walk. And a lot of wind, and I'm kind of tired, so I'm resting. And I'm editing the photos now. I'm going to edit the photos that I took yesterday. And I have to edit 2 videos, including this one. But take the opportunity, since the day is like that, I'm more relaxing and because the last 2 or 3 weeks has been very, very intense, like hard work, full physical, like tired beyond any kind of measure, like my arms were extremely heavy, the legs, the back, the lower back, like everything. So this week, few days, it's been more like, okay, let's relax a little bit, man. Bye for now. All finished. Everything that I needed to do, done. Yeah, so I just finished painting everything and fixing all the small details. So awesome. I don't like having things with, I don't like having things in like to do in the to-do list. So now it's finished and it's time to go home and let's go. It's hot days again. Almost completely clear sky, as you can see there, except that small part. But maybe that would be an interesting photo. Who knows? If I get a photo, I'll share it with you. I'm not sure. I'm with the old black dog over there, somewhere in the back. It could be there. I don't know if it, because it's like that fog style, so I don't know if sunset, golden hour, will do something to that kind of cloud, because it's right in the ocean, like it was here not too long ago, so who knows. Anyway, I hope you like the channel. I hope you're having an amazing day, an amazing weekend. And follow me on Instagram, follow me on Twitter. I'm always uploading photos in videos. I'm doing my best. Now I'm getting more videos and more photos to enjoy and to share. Anyway, leave a comment down below. Tell me what type of photos you like, what type of adventures you like. what is your favorite scenario? Like, mine in my case is a forest and mountains. Not exactly this, but I love it. I love the opportunity of being here. So, see you for the next one. Bye.